We started the Daily Mile in February 2012 because a volunteer in the school said that the children were not fit. I took a class out to see if they could run round the field and they couldn't. And I checked with the PE teacher, Marion, and she said most of them are exhausted by the warm-up and PE. So we decided that for a month, every day, the children would go out for 15 minutes and run around the field and see if they could build up their fitness. And after a month, they were fitter, they were happier, and they were more focused in class.